Hey, alright guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how to create certificates using your mobile phone. So how can we get this done? Alright, so let's start from the scratch. Come back here, default. Alright, so let's set the page to certificate page. Sorry, so click here. Swap down to image size, set here to 630 by 486. Accept. So the size of the certificate is 630 by 486. Accept that.
Hey there, subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon.
So we'll be making use of a pattern, so let's quickly bring in the pattern. Let's create the button stuff part before we do that. Okay, click on your shape to bring in a rectangle, drag it across, take it up, fill your color to the blue. Take it up, accept it, click aside. Now bring in another shape, this time we're making it a circle. So drag across, take it up, drag across, take it up, accept it. So now you merge both colors together, which is the blue and the white. So click on this, merge both together. And swap down to your erase color, click on it, enable it, then the white color will go off, so just accept it. Accept it. Now we add in a small rectangle to reduce the size of the layer. If you wash here, your washer is so bulky, so we reduce the size. So fear to be blue. Accept it. So group both together. So group both together. Now you see the size of reduced. So go back, enable it. Now you come down to your gradient, select this. You can make the gradient selection from here. So this is how you click. You click here, look at your colors, get your color. You click here, click on the bucket, you get your color. So that is how we get the gradient color. Alright, so that's for that. So what we do, quickly copy this, take it down, swap down to your rotate, take it down. That is it. Alright, I've gotten this created. So what we do, create another rectangle. Give it a blue color. Accept it. Bring in another rectangle. So click aside. Let's just lock this one. Lock. So take this one. Bring in another rectangle this time. Make it like this. Accept it. Use this to cut out this that part. So you group the three created rectangles together, which is this, group them together. Then now you remove the white followed by erasing them. Alright. Sorry, there is a mistake. It's not working, so let's do that now. Okay, I think it's cool now. Let's create another rectangle. Fill it to gradient. That gradient, this is what I did. So let's change this color. Let's make it more darker. Go to our perspective. Enable it. Bring it this way. Transfix it right. Zoom in to see what you are arranging so that you are in it well. Alright, zoom out. Where is it? So you copy it. Got on that now. Okay, so let's quickly import this material. Import this. accept it. Now we are done with, we are almost done with everything we need to do here. Import this. So, set it to close. Have to be careful so that we now scatter the shape of this. If they be need to rearrange it, we'll do that. Okay, so let's move on. So now let's bring in the last item we're using, which is the pattern. Send to back. Okay, this way. Then now you reduce the opacity to around 30 something. 32. Accept that. Go back. For your color to be white. With a plain white color. Plain white color. White. Click on this item, which is the steel. Take it to the window, accept it. Alright, that's how we do this. Okay, now let's start with the right up. Okay, start with the right up like this. First of all, type in set. Accept it. Change the font. Change the font to this. Accept it. And change the color to this gradient already created. Right. So what we do is space it a little bit. Space. Take it up. Alright. Then write in the award. Certificate of excellence. Reduce this size to around 14, or let's make it 16. Okay, acceptable. Change this color to be white. Okay, now what we do is we space it. For that, let's come back to then what we do is let's quickly lock this, right. Bring in your shape. Thank you. to do next, just click on copy this. Change the color to be black. So yes, let's use relative position, take it to the middle. Then what you do next, just bring in the company that is giving the award, or the organization that is giving the award. In this case, I'll use my brand name, Creative Hub. Accept it, make it black color. Make it black color. So that the size should be 14. Accept it. So let's see what all these items so that we're not in motion. Alright, take this up. Okay, so I'm gonna run that test. So what you do, I did this to this certificate is presented to accept it, make sure the size is 40. Then you bring in the person's name. The sake of this tutorial, we're using this name. Alright, accept it. And you change the color to be black as well. Change the font to this. Accept it. Scroll down to your padding. Accept it. And space it. Alright, so now the content of the award is what you write under the person's name. So I will be using this code from the PCL Lab. make it black. What you do is just come down, come shift the line spacing a little bit. Okay, alright. Good. Okay, we are almost done. So what we're doing is we just take set it, use your positioning tool to take it up and arrange it. Set it there. Let's take this back a little bit. Accept it. So what should be there is your signature. Accept it. Accept it. And as usual, you make your color black. Accept it, then the size still 14. Accept it, then you space it. Accept it, then you're done. Space it a little bit. And copy it and get here. So that's all for now. So this is how we make our certificate using our PC lab. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And if you have any challenges regarding this video, you can drop it alongside in the comment section. And thank you guys. See you guys in our next video. Bye.